गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम टू यू ऑल बीएससी सेकंड फर्स्ट ईयर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ सेकंड सेमिस्टर इन ऑनलाइन लेक्चर सीरीज ऑफ फिशरी साइंस पेपर फोर्थ फिश सीड प्रोडक्शन टेक्नोलॉजी एंड हैचरीज मैनेजमेंट. इन दिस पेपर फोर्थ सेमिस्टर सेकंड वी हैव कंप्लीटेड यूनिट first and we have proceed unit second in next or the last most part of this unit that is induced breeding by hypophysation. During last period we have discussed detail that is dissection of pituitary gland or removal of pituitary gland, how this pituitary gland these are to be dissect out in mature fishes for your experiment of induced breeding by hypophysation or hypophysectomy. First we have select choose those are the mature fishes ready for spawning or those fishes these are to be mature, such male or female fishes these are to be select, and these selected fishes these are to be taken out one by one. First we have taken out the fish, clean it with paper napkin or towel, and then at the just behind to the head region on dorsal side with the help of sharp knife or the handsaw, a oblique stroke is to be given, and when oblique stroke is to be given, head is to be cut down, and when head is to be cut down easily, then upper part of the head, skull, these are to be removed, and when we have a delicate way with blunt strong forceps we have removed upper part of the skull, hitching on the just behind to the head region by hand saw or a sharp knife. We have observed that a part of skull is to be removed on dorsal surface, then carefully remove the skin and upper part of the skull and observe the below to this. We have seen that white colored or white creamish colored brain is to be observed, then this brain is the our main aim. Just we have observed when dissect out the fish and when we have removed this skull, the brain is to be observed. Clean this part with towel or paper napkin. Those are the waste material, that is fats, gray matters or other unnecessary material, these are to be removed from the brain, and then this brain these are to be fixed. See same figure these are to be observed when which is to be we have drawn or we have plotted on notebook or we have observed in books. Same figure, same structure these are to be observed on fish body as well as in figure. Then we have confirmed that this is the brain of the fish. First we have dissect out the brain. First we have dissect out brain, then proceed next part for the dissection of pituitary gland and how this pituitary gland these are to be removed. Then these removed pituitary gland these are to be preserved in suitable preservative for 10 days, 15 days, 1 month, 2 months or up to 6 months, but continuous changing of their preservative these are to be done, and this pituitary gland these are to be show the same effect which is to be we have prepared the extract when fish is to be killing down, hitching down immediate after catching, or it is to be preserved in 1 month or 2 months. Same effect these are to be observed in the pituitary gland. There is no differentiation among the male and female fish. Yes, collection of pituitary gland. The fish donating the pituitary gland, that is the fish from which the pituitary gland is to be collected, is called as donor fish. What is in collection of the pituitary gland? The fish donating the pituitary gland, that is the fish from which the pituitary gland is to be collected, is called as the donor fish. The success in induced breeding of fish depends on a great extent on the proper selection of the donor fish. The success in induced breeding of fish depends on a great extent on the proper selection of the donor fish. The gland should preferably be collected from July, ripe gravid fishes, from July onward this gland, these are to be collected, because in this period fish becomes fully ripe, gravid, and it can be ready for spawning, it can be ready for breeding. As the gland is most potent at the time of breeding, its efficiency is to be more effective at the time of breeding or just before spawning. The potency of the gland decreases after the spawning. When fish these are to be once spawn, spawning is to be over. Once male and female they can spawn, female spawn the eggs and male these are to be deposit or the spawn the sperms, then the efficiency or potency of this pituitary gland these are to be decreased down, it is to be lower down, its efficiency these are to be minimized down or it is to be lower down, show the less effect. Glands collected from immature or spent fishes. The pituitary glands collected from immature or spent fishes usually do not give satisfactory result. When we have select or collect the pituitary gland from the immature fish or the spent fish, then it do not give a satisfactory result or the good result. Glands in induced breeding, fishes collected immediately. Glands or the pituitary glands in induced breeding, fishes collected immediately after spawning have also been found to be effective and can be used for breeding of other species. Those pituitary gland is used in induced breeding, fishes collected immediately after spawning have also been found to be effective and can be used for breeding of other fishes. Most suitable time in India for collection of pituitary gland of major carp is during May to July months. In Indian region, in Indian peninsula, the most suitable time is the onset of southwest monsoon, and onset of southwest monsoon is to be occur from May to July months, or especially June, July and August months. But these most suitable time in India for collection of pituitary gland in major carps, especially during the May to July months, as the majority of the carps attain advanced stage of their maturity during this period. Why in this period? Carps, these are to be most potential, most important gland, because as the majority of the carps, majority of these major carp fishes attain advanced stage of their maturity during this period, and hence in this period those fishes these are to be captured and removed the pituitary gland. This pituitary gland these are to be show the advanced effect, advantage for the culture, for the formation of the eggs. Since common carp is a perennial breeder, common carp, that is Cyprinus carpio, is a perennial breeder, its mature individual can be obtained almost all the year round of the collection of the gland. Means in Cyprinus carpio, whole around the year, pituitary gland these are to be obtained almost, because this fish these are to be breed, these fish these are to be spawned all around the year for the collection of the glands. As well, spawning these are to be done by two times in south, that is one is the in monsoon period and second is the in, that is winter period. That's why this Cyprinus carpio is to be important. Since common carp, that is a perennial breeder, throughout year these are to be spawned, these are to be breed, its mature individuals can be obtained almost all the year around for the collection of glands. The glands are usually preferred to be collected from freshly killed fishes. The glands of these fishes, these are to be usually preferred to be collected from freshly killed fishes, but those fishes these are to be collected from ice freezer specimen are also used. Means this pituitary gland these are to be usually preferred, this pituitary gland these are to be usually collect to be collected from freshly killed fishes, but those collected pituitaries these are to be preserved from ice preserved, or these are to be preserved from other preservative. It is also used for the induced breeding hypofixation, or for the technique of the induced breeding by hypofixation. See this is the figure dissection and removal of fish pituitary gland. Dissection and removal of pituitary gland. First we have take the mature fish, major carps, Cutla, Labio or Sirana mirgal. Cutla fish or the Labio rohita fish or the Sirana mirgal, these fishes are to be taken mature and with the help of the saw. See, this is the handsaw, and this handsaw these are to be used. This is the handsaw, and this handsaw, these are to be used for our dissection of the fish, and this saw, these are to be stroke in this position, then these are to be used for the, that is, pituitary gland dissection. This pituitary gland, these are to preserve in other different position. This gland, these are to be cut down in this position. These are to be stroke is to be given in this position. Oblique stroke is to be given just behind to the head region. When these are to be cut down, upper part of the skull, these are to be removed. Upper part of the skull, these are to be removed, and below to this upper part, a part is to be observed, which is to be seen in, that is, green color. In this, this is the brain. This is the brain, and this brain, these are to be observed. This is the part of brain. These part, anterior part, these are the, that is, olfactory nerves, optic nerve, these are to be connected. Cut down these optic nerves and olfactory nerves, and just unnecessary material with the help of forceps, these are to be removed. Fats, gray matter, and those are waste deposited, these are to be removed, and clear the pituitary brain on the dorsal surface. As on the ventral side, this is the spinal cord. This spinal cord, these are to be cut down anterior to this olfactory lobes or the olfactory nerves and optic nerve, these are to be cut down. Then brain, these are to be completely visible with cloth or with paper. This brain, these are to be cleaned, and after cleaning, this brain, these are to be removed from the socket of the brain box with the help of forceps with delicate hands, and then these are to be keep into watch glass in such a position that is, you know, this is the brain. This is completely, we observe the brain. This is the olfactory lobes. This is the cerebrum, pineal gland. This is the optic lobe. This is the medulla oblongata. This is the spinal cord, and this is the, that is, infundibulum, hypophysis, and this is the pituitary gland. This is the pituitary gland. This brain, these are to be observed in this fashion in major carps. In major carp, when we have removed this brain from the brain box with the help of forceps, then this brain, these are to be keep into inverted position. Keep into inverted position. Inverted position means dorsal side on ventral and ventral side on dorsal. Inverted position म्हणजे काय? Brain box मध्ये काढून काय करायचा? Watch glass मध्ये, petri dish मध्ये, किंवा जे काय आपल्याकडे suitable material असेल किंवा suitable part असेल त्या part मध्ये inverted position. Inverted position म्हणजे opposite दिशेने. वरची दिशा खाली गेली पाहिजे आणि खालची दिशा काय झाली पाहिजे? वर आला पाहिजे. खालचा पार्ट वर आणि वरचा पार्ट काय केला पाहिजे? खाली गेलाय. अशा इन्वर्टेड पोझिशन कीप दीज ब्रेन इन टू इन्वर्टेड पोझिशन, दॅट इज डॉर्सल साइड ऑन व्हेंट्रल अँड व्हेंट्रल साइड ऑन डॉर्सल. ऑब्झर्व जस्ट इन फ्रंट ऑफ द स्पायनल कॉर्ड इन्फंडिबुलम इज प्रेझेंट, जस्ट टू बी स्पिंडल सेपड, अँड जस्ट इन फ्रंट ऑफ इन्फंडिबुलम स्लो स्मॉल नॉब लाईक नॉट लाईक स्ट्रक्चर इज प्रेझेंट. इट इज कॉल्ड ॲज द पिट्युटरी ग्लँड. इट इज कॉल्ड ॲज pituitary gland, and this pituitary gland, these are to be, I have here coated in red color. Yes, complete. This is the pituitary gland, and this pituitary gland is the master gland. This pituitary gland is to be important for our practical, and that's why this dissection and removal of fish pituitary gland is to be done. These are to be performed. Several techniques are adopted for the collection of pituitary glands in the different regions. The commonly adopted techniques of gland collection is by chopping off the skull. It is to be several commonly adopted techniques of gland collection is by chopping off the skull of the fish skull by an oblique stroke of a butcher's knife or a blade. काय सांगितलं आहे? Commonly adopted technique of gland collection is by chopping off, जसे आपण आलूचे किंवा चिप्स करतो त्या टाईपचे स्काल्प काढायचे वरच्या साईडनं, स्कलचा ऑब्लिक स्ट्रोक घेऊन विथ द हेल्प ऑफ नाईफ ऑर दॅट इज बचर्स ब्लेड ऑर विथ द हेल्प ऑफ नाईफ ऑर ब्लेड ऑर ए दॅट इज हँड सॉ. आफ्टर द स्काल्प इज रिमूव्ह द ग्रे मॅटर अँड फॅटी सबस्टन्सेस लाईंग ओव्हर द ब्रेन आर जेंटली क्लीन विथ ए पीस ऑफ कॉटन. आफ्टर द स्काल्प इज रिमूव्ह द ग्रे मॅटर अँड फॅटी सबस्टन्सेस लाईंग ओव्हर द ब्रेन आर greatly or gently, these are to be cleaned with the piece of cotton. The brain thus exposed in carefully lifted out by detaching it from the nerves, that is olfactory nerve and optic nerve. Then majority of the cyprinoids, when the brain is lifted, the gland is left behind on the floor of the brain box. In majority of the cyprinoid fishes, when the brain is to be removed from brain box, the pituitary gland is left behind on the floor of the brain box. The dura mater covering the gland is then cautiously removed or carefully removed using a fine needle and forceps. This dura mater or waste material, these are to be removed, which is to be covered by the pituitary gland. The exposed gland is then picked up. The exposed gland is to be then picked up intact without causing any damage, because when it is to be broken down, then it become damaged and broken glands, a gland result is lost due to potency. Means those glands, these are to be broken down, those glands, these are to be damaged. When we have exposed these pituitary gland, and damaged glands show the less potency, show the less effect, its potency, these are to be lost, and its result is to be minimized or lower down. Glands are also collected through foramen magnum. It is in fact a much easier method of gland removed, which is commonly practiced by the professionals for mass scale collection in crowded and noisy fish market. Those are the professional fish killers. They can easily remove this pituitary gland because they have practice, and its practice is to be easy to professionals to remove the mass scale production of pituitary gland. In this method of gland collection, the fish is required to be essentially beheaded. In markets, glands are collected from fish heads that are already cut by retailers. Maximum people, they do not buy head of the fish, only they can buy trunk and tail portion, and those head, these are to be removed as it is available for fish farmers. Then these head, these are to be available for the pituitary gland, because from this head, pituitary gland collection is to be essential, it is to be easy, and beheaded fishes, these are to be found in the market. In the cut fish heads, the foramen can be clearly seen from behind, holding grey matter and fatty substances in it, and we can observe the brain. The brain lies on the ventral side of the foramen. For taking out the gland, the grey matter and fatty substances are first removed by intestine. Inserting the blunt end of the forceps into the foramen and pulling out the entire matter without disturbing the brain. Means in the cut fish's heads, the foramen can be clearly seen, and when this foramen can be clearly seen from behind, holding the grey matter and fatty substances, this grey matter and fatty substances, which is to be removed from the ventral side of the brain, taking out the gland and grey matter and fatty substances, first removed with the help of inserting the blunt end of the forceps as well as the, that is cotton thread, or it is to be by paper napkin, and completely these are to be removed. The brain is lifted up carefully and pushed forward, or is pulled out of the hole. Means the brain is to be lifted up carefully and pushed forward, or is pulled out of the hole. The gland lying at the floor of the brain box is then picked up. The pituitary gland lying at the floor of the brain box is then picked up using a pair of fine tweezer or fine forceps. An experimental worker easily manages to collect about 50 to 60 glands in 1 hour. Remember that those are experimental, those are experience, those are hitching, these cut down the head of the fishes. These experimental purposes are those who have knowledge or those are expert. These expert workers are easily managed to collect about 50 to 60 glands in 1 hour by adopting this technique of collection of pituitary gland. Means those who have knowledge about cut the fish and remove the pituitary gland. These experienced person, they can easily dissect the fish, easily dissect the head, remove the brain and collect a pituitary gland. 50 to 60 pituitary gland, 50 to 60 fishes, 50 to 60 fishes. These pituitary gland, these are to be collected, and then these pituitary gland, these are to be preserved in suitable preservative. Yes, suitable preservative. That preservative may be formalin, that preservative may be glycerin, that preservative may be alcohol, or that preservative may be acetone. Means these removed pituitary gland, these are to be, can be preserved. That pituitary gland, these are to be kept into the acetone, glycerin, alcohol or suitable preservative for more than 6 months or more than 3 months. With the help of this technique, number of pituitary gland, these are to produce, number of pituitary gland, these are to be collected, preserved, and this collected or preserved pituitary gland, then these are to be used for the experimental time. For next time, it is to be prepare the extract, and this extract, these are to be injected to the mature fish, and when these are to be injected to the mature fish, then within short period, within short time, fish can be mature and it can be lay the eggs. These are the mature fish. When we have dissect this mature fish, this is the eggs, this is the ovary, and these are the tremendous quantities of egg which is to produce at the time of maturity, at the time of spawning, near about, depending upon size and weight of the fish, these eggs, these are to be near about counted, it is to be more than 3 to 4 lakh eggs, these are to be produced at a time of spawning. And such tremendous breeding, such tremendous egg, these are to produce when fish is to be spawned, it is to be mature. And with the help of such technique, we have collect the pituitary gland, and these pituitary gland, these are to be preserved in suitable preservative, and we can use these pituitary gland for the experimental purpose, for the induced breeding technique by hypofixation. Hope you have understood all this technique. Then in next part, we have see the next article. Thank you, all of you. Yes, any problem, any doubt, please ask anytime. Any difficulties which is to be related to this induced breeding, please ask anytime, anyway. Yes.